This is your brain. This is Trump. This is what happens to your brain after voting Trump. And this is what America goes through. It's not over yet. This is what your family goes through! And your friends! And your life! And your job! And your self-respect! And your future! Any questions?